Alright, here's the ECU relay. Again, terminal 30 is battery, 87 is the switched one, 85 and 86 do the switching. So the actual physical relay, I took it apart. This is terminal 30, will be battery voltage. The switched part, 87, is this bar and right in there. And then 85 and 86 are these two points. So we can plug that in and test it to see what's going on.